fortitude that PSG LGD just showed, because a lot of us in the green room, we were sitting and watching the game, right? And after those two stomps, quite frankly, by Spirit, we were just thinking, did they do it? Did they mentally break down PSG LGD? But no, they walked off, they regrouped. Everyone thought they were so stubborn with that Magnus, but they beat them.
Nobody expected that. Everybody was like, oh my God, they let Magnus through again. They're so stubborn. What are they doing? Literally everybody was wrong. I can tell you, I was sitting in that stadium. I was sitting in that stadium. Every single person was saying, what is wrong with them? I was reading Twitter. What is wrong with them? They let the Magnus through.
But that's why they're on Twitter. That's why they're in the stadium. And that's why they're not playing.
Experts. Experts. Experts.
Okay. So we talk about the fact that they lost the draft in game four. But we have to think about the mind games coming through this entire four-game series so far. And they got Mag, lost with it, to a Spectre. And then they're like, oh, we'll give LGD Mag this time. We'll pick Spectre. But it was the Undying with the Spectre that was really causing the issues. And it's just not... They lost to the way that they lost, which has to be some sort of mental defeat. I hope whatever I said made more sense than what Jenga has been talking about.
Nothing makes sense. We're pretending. This is a facade. Nobody knows what's going on right now. Probably not even LGD or Spirit.
I think they have a little bit of an idea what's going on, right? So they let the Magnus through twice. They lost to it. I think they just didn't expect Spirit to be so strong. Like, they were coming off of their win against Secret, and they were feeling themselves, quite frankly.
Yeah.
They were playing so well. They kept up the tempo. They cast all their spells correctly. They played with confidence. But that Mag loss, that first one, broke them. And then to take it the next game and beat them with it convincingly... I'm worried about Spirit's mental state right now, actually, because this is where the difference in experience comes in between these two teams. Spirit are very young, and they probably didn't expect to make it this far. While LGD, they've been training for this for 2 years. So.
Yeah, I mean, they have... so far, there's been two TIs before this. This is the third TI that there's a Game 5 in a Grand Finals. And PSG LGD has already experienced this. They were already in a Game 5, Brian, with Ame, actually, as well.
It's a little bit different this time, because in the previous one, they were up 2-1 going into game four. They were up by 15K, I believe, in game four, and OG made this crazy comeback. And instead, they've got all the momentum going in. I feel like they feel strategically superior. They're like, oh, those first two games, like, whatever happened, you know, shake it off. They had only lost two games throughout the entirety of a TI prior to that series. So this... I think LGD is in a way better spot going into game five.
Dude, they looked broken. I'm not going to beat around the bush here. I saw the cameras on them, and I was thinking, oh, God, they're done. They looked so broken. They looked sad. Their eyes were watery. Like, and then that happens. I think the Tinker game was like a huge turning point. I think that draft was just a lot easier to execute. It gave them the taste for blood again. And then in the next game, it's just like, they're just back to like prime LGD, you know? It's what they said in an interview. Like, they learned from the losses, and they're grateful to the enemy teams for giving them the opportunity to learn. And that's what I felt after the Tinker game.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, we heard from Zawait right after the draft, and he was saying that some of the things that he told the team in between games before game four was, don't be afraid. If we lose together, we lose together. And otherwise, we always have next year, Effie.
Yeah, I mean, that's just how you want your coach to be. But I think that right now, LGD are just in a position to take it all. And as amazing as Spirit's run has been, they've got the momentum now on LGD. And just hopefully, regardless of the outcome, both teams should be proud of themselves for what they've done today.